And the consumer news today, Kmart plans to close dozens of stores, and two of them are right here in our area. The stores in Gardendale and Coleman will shut their doors at the end of the year, and Sears Holdings, which owns Sears and Kmart, told Kmart employees about the closures on Friday. In all, the company is closing 64 stores in 28 states, and the stores that are closing will begin liquidation sales later this month and close in December. Well, in July, the company shut down the Homewood and Trustful locations.